I've just finished teaching a really hype hip-hop commercial dance here in Bali. So I've been in Bali for about a year and a half now, and it's only this year, 2024, that I've decided to venture out and actually start teaching dance again. Before, I was doing just my online coaching. I'm really enjoying getting to know all the community here, and I'm really thankful for a few of the dance studios and other studios that have taken me on to be part of their community and teach dance. Started dancing when I was 3 in baby ballet and went into musical theater. So we did tap, modern, jazz, singing, drama. And then it was time to choose a degree. So I went to Rombert Ballet and Contemporary Dance School, got my BA honors degree. And then I found the underground scene of hip hop, all the street dance styles, whacking, popping, locking, house. Absolutely loved it. Thrived off the hip hop scene in London. And then went traveling around the world to seek the best people in the field of their style. So, and then my career just went from there into the commercial scene, dancing in TV, in film, in arenas, dancing with the best choreographers in the world, really lucky, and just put in loads of hard work and did the auditions, got the jobs. So, but that's what the, and it's kind of like a flip, flip. That's the dynamic. Boom, boom. 7, and if you want to make it more girly, it's like my favorite job. I'm gonna say jobs,
yeah,
because it's normally the community jobs when there's a really big dance crew sort of vibe. I love like the hip hop crew thing. So I've done a couple of like street dance movies. One was in India. That was phenomenal because of the people that were on it and the type of choreography and the set and the scene was amazing. And then I had another experience in Dubai again with a group of people that were amazing, and Dubai was amazing and the job was just amazing. So yeah, it's always the jobs where the people are great and the dance is great and everything's just fun and you're having a good time and you're getting paid to do what you love. So my first ever big commercial job, I was probably still a teenager, and I booked dancing with Jason Derulo for the MOBO Awards. And I just remember him coming into the room in rehearsals, and I was like, he literally looked like the Terminator. He had like these huge boots on. It was crazy. And I was actually super ill, but we pushed through. And yeah, had a phenomenal time. It was a really amazing experience. We got put up in the same hotel as him. So I was like, oh, here's how it starts, and hopefully it only gets better from here.
Awesome.
Any sort of music that's on, whether it's in a club or a dance studio, it really is the dance that brings out the dancer in me. It's always the beats, the hip hop, the vibrant songs. I'm really about like the happy, hype, beats. They just kind of make my particles in my body just jump up and down, which makes me just dance and my energy, and then I bring that energy to everyone that I teach. What I love about teaching other people is the energy that I get back from them. I build up the energy in the room, and then everyone just leaves absolutely buzzing. They've got smiles on their faces, and we're just having a great time, and then we're having a great day from that moment on. Really getting people better at the craft of dancing. I really like being detailed with my teaching so that they really leave the class thinking, I progressed, and I can see that they've progressed. And each week they come back and the development just grows each time. So I love that for their confidence that they can take into the rest of their lives. So the vision going forward in terms of the community here in Bali and dance, I would just love to have an army of people really spread the energy and happiness of dance and what it can do for people, whether it's professional or as a hobby. I'd love to just really build just a massive team of people who love it. So if you're in Bali, I want to see you at my dance classes. Send me a message. You can comment below here on YouTube or get my Instagram, Kareen Holt. And then we can sort what class suits you and where to go. I also teach one-to-ones in many different styles. So check out my Instagram. It's all there. And actually, I'm really excited that I'm going to be hosting my first ever. They're called Bali Ninja Retreat. We've got one in May that's already sold out, but the next one's in October and applications are now open. So we're not only doing dance, we're doing martial arts, we're doing gymnastics, I'm coaching it all. And we're in this massive mansion, villa, sea view, and we're just gonna have the best week, best movement, incredible people, and we're just gonna have a holiday and a training camp all in one. And you're gonna get that hype vibe from me all week.
Yeah.
6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, nice and big, 3, 4, again, drop, yes, drop, boom, yes, right above the head, perfect. Who knows what's next? Thank you. Roll. Just checking. And pose to the side. Pose to the side. Pull. Push. Roll it